Okay, so butt down and chest up. Feet nice and wide. Butt down a little more, Kate. Nice job. Almost there. Nice. One more. Awesome. Nice job. Try to get up to the ceiling here, Kate. Two more. Really get up there. Crushed. Nice job.
Here, Harley, watch your feet. Keep going. Almost there. Almost there. Keep going. Damn.
Ben, why do you use these?
It's mostly for grip strength if you have trouble holding the bar.
With people with small hands like me?
Exactly.
Okay, I'll show you guys how to use it. Here. We put it on.
You want to make sure the slack part goes right between your thumb and your index finger. Now you're going to hook under the bar, roll it over, grip down, and then give it a twist. Perfect. Now pick it up, and you're off. Nice job. Nice job, right back. Here you go, keep it going, keep it going. I know it burns, almost there, almost there, almost there. Show the interlock, Kate. Good. Now what I want to be clear here is you don't want to stagger your hands. Show that. Yep. If you stagger your hands, it's going to make your hips and shoulders uneven. So go back to the right way, Kate. Interlock your fingers. That helps with grip strength. Great. Now what happens, what do you use, Kate, if the bar is slippery?
We have small hand solutions.
This is just a simple mini band that they'll have in most gyms. That helps make the bar less slip.
Here it is.
Perfect. Interlock those hands. Now stand up with it and set it up right in front of your body. Perfect. Nice job. Three more. Nice job, kid. Nice. Crushed.
Good boy.
One more. Nice set. Good job.
I'm like a robot.
Oh. Five. four, three, two, one. Four, three, two, one. Three, two, one. Two, one. And up. Crush. Nice job, Kate. Harley.